can you do me a favour? Get in touch with your bloke. I can never remember his damn name out in Singapore. Give him a bit of a forewarning that I'd like some discus, but not the little titchy ones. What were the next size up we used to have off of you, Jeff? That's probably for me. That's for you.
I live on my own. So I've had a lot of trouble with my chest. I've got bad lungs, everything. And they calm me right down. Well, when I've got bad days and good days, I just sit there and think of them, and that's it. That's it. It put me upright.
My granddad come here with my mum and my aunt, so that's a kind of nice thing to know, like my family's coming here and I'm coming here. Go on then. Yeah, a little one. Wait. More? More? Yeah, okay. Yeah. Thank you. Appreciate that. It's all right. Fish are cool.
I didn't think I'd really get this deep into the hobby. I went from 3 to 5 to 8 tanks.
When you're in this hobby, actually, you meet a whole lot of people. You might look online, get a research, might tell you something like that. You might try that tactic and mess up the whole tank.
Oh, please.
Yeah, like you. I've had the point where I lost all my fishes, £100 worth of fishes, just over one little medical treatment. I haven't made that mistake ever again.
Yeah, sometimes the fishes do come in between our relationship.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes the fishes are more important than me, I must
say.
Oh,
on my side, yeah, she
I'm
gets mad over that.
No.
Yeah.
Are these, what are they called?
Pandas, yeah.
Set up.
Take it home.
Hey,
hang on, that needs to be plugged into the telephone.
Yeah.
That needs to be plugged into electricity, it works.
Only
out, or maybe not.
You worked it out yet? Oh, what's all these buttons for then?
What buttons?
It's got three buttons there, all them buttons there. What's
that's your answer machine.
Answer machine?
That's when you're not home, when you're in hospital.
That's not right. You've mixed them up, haven't you? Don't know what you've got there, Terry, for the life of me. You're going to have to sort that one out.
Before all this, I was going through a whole lot of like depression and stuff. It took me a long way to get here, to be kind of just happy with myself. I would love to live in a fish tank, you know? Actually, I wouldn't mind.
I've been on my own 7 years. Spent 5 years in a hostel waiting for any gaff, really. Oh, just the way he's all like. Oh, I'm not smaller. I think I might get him.
Where would you like your flying saucer placed, sir?
In
afraid to say, I don't do home deliveries anymore.
You don't?
Want to do a bit of reminiscing?
Yeah.
Watch this. And there it is, Bonner Aquatics.
That's it.
Mick found it online. Yeah?
That was a pub on the corner, wasn't it?
That was Dolly's pub. Yeah. And there's Dad's shop with Joycey outside it. That's going back in history, isn't it? You live behind the shop at one point?
Yeah.
They built an house on the corner here. They want £1 million for it. £1 million for a house in East End. Ridiculous, you know. Well, they're all moving out.
Through different factors in life, we're getting pushed out. High costs, etc., etc. And in the end, you've got to look after number one. I'll try to stay long enough to keep the old boys out until they all go.
Yeah. You pay for your shrimp?
No, I'm not.
Okay. See you Sunday.
Take care. See you Sunday.
You're all right, mate. You're okay. It's better though, isn't it? Hey, Goldie.